When Riot reworked Steric's gauge, they broke it, so the amount that it shielded always showed as zero. No matter how much it actually shielded, the amount it shielded always showed zero in the tooltip.
Do you want to know how they fixed it?
They literally just removed the amount it shielded from the tooltip. It literally just shows zero. It shows nothing. They just removed it. It's just gone.